spending his little money as possible on this economy of death and war. So this haircut is killing America.